Mr. Chow. Your dear stepfather. He does so love his daughter, does he not?
General Soon is heading into the capital.
What is the meaning of this?
Perhaps something has happened. I did see Father talking to a strange Taoist in the capital.
Damn it, Father. He's hiding something. We must hurry after him. Huh? Yes, brother. You're the one who was at Hulao Guan Pass.
I've heard tales of you. I am Sun Quan, the younger son of Sun Jian.
Listen, something troubling is afoot.
This is an ill omen. Could Father have come to harm?
Don't talk nonsense! A tiger is not so simply hunted. Right? Father?
Time for talk.
Taking some rest.
Something you wanna ask me? Don't ever forget the value of your life.
I could use some more sleep. Maybe I'm overworking. Welcome.
Let's do this! I'm going in first!
I felt that one.
You haven't even tickled me yet!
Your skill is real indeed. It was an exhilarating honor to cross blades.
Thank you. Oh!
Sing. Sing. Sing.
I see you have regained the Imperial Seal. For generations, it has been the heirloom of the rightful sovereign. I shall take it for safekeeping. And in doing so, take another step toward realizing my dream.
Let's get a move on. I reckon we can cross by moving those tied up boats.
Stops exploring as a master of the terrain. And thus, we Swen should one day be able to use the rivers to our advantage too. There's no telling where they will pop up. Keep your eyes sharp.
No doubt we will prevail easily with such an alliance. Now, let us press the attack! Beating. Step aside.
Yeah.
Show me what you've got.
To be lord of a huge stronghold like this one day.
First, we rescue Father and rid the area of peace. Then, with our combined strength, we will take this city and make it our new stronghold, Jing Province.
I like the sound of that. You better get this finished properly then.
Yeah.
some rest already if you're injured. Just slow down for a minute.
Yeah.
I think there might be treasure hidden in the area.
Good. I'm sure you'll make good use of it.
This will dampen the enemy's vigor significantly.
Unbelievable. While we were holding our strategy meeting, he snuck off right into you.
By the time we arrived, Xiang Yang was already infested by a horde of demons. Let's hurry. I worry for my father's safety.
Thank you.
I smell treasure closer.
Fear death's abyss.
Yeah.
something doesn't feel right. Keep your weapon close.
Well, Tiger Sunshine, care to join me now?
Tempt me all you may. I will not join forces with evil. Let the Chow go!
Too bad.
Tatya! What's going on here?
General-san! General-san, he's...
Father... Is that you?
Father! Come to your senses!
Sorry, Dad. You will never go back.
Obey me. Take heed for when the time comes for you to answer.
You bastard! Get back here! Curses!
Our father restrained us from completely losing ourselves to bloodlust.
And then, in sacrificing his life, he set an example for all Swen descendants to follow.
Our bloodline is not to give succor to the evildoers.
We are to strengthen ourselves, and one day, bring order to this land.
Your claws are not those of the tiger like ours.
However, we want you present as we set off.
And sail towards a bright future, as kings overseeing an era of prosperity for all.
With our ship's helm adorned by that Liar Taoist's severed head.
Thank you.
Clearly, while my attention has been elsewhere, you have surpassed me. Both of you. Grow strong. And take care of your men. As commanders, you must be calm and collected. And Bofu, you are just like me. Always reckless. That man, he must be stopped.
Dad!
Father!
It's Hong Jin. She's infiltrated Dong Xiu's forces alone. Would you go with me to Mei Wu Fort?
Wonderful display. Tell me your name.
Diao Chan.
I came here with Hong Jing as we continued our search for Elixir. I don't know what her plan was, but she has entered the fort alone. I would like you to sneak in, find her, and bring her back.
Sing!
Messed up my entertainment. In that case, I shall just have to improvise. With your dying screams.
Your screams will be music to my ears.
Let's begin the performance.
Great downfall.
It has played on my mind ever since I saw you at Hulaguan Pass. But how could I forget how bravely you always held yourself? So, brother, why? Why do you stand with Dong Zhuo?
You mistake me for another.
Lu Bu! An assassin! Yao Chun, what perfect timing! You shall make a fine soldier. How dare you? You would betray me? Very well. The elixir is yours, Lu Bu!
Go before things get out of hand.
Brother!
Don't worry about me. Zhong Liao, take her away.
Time to leave.
Please, wait! What will he do with the elixir?
I simply follow General Liu's orders. Please, this way.
Thank you. You saved me yet again. I had to make sure. But at last I'm convinced.
He was the person I always wanted to be like. Catch up to, and then he left without a farewell. I need to know why he set his sights on the elixir. Otherwise, I'll never be able to get things back to normal. Seeing you fearlessly face up to the demonic tea has given me determination. It may take force to get the truth out of him. But there's no one he would tell other than me.
I will never give up. For when it comes to being stubborn, even my brother cannot best me.
To think he survived. I hope the day will come when we can train together once more.